Right, okay, so this is a brand new game. Well, it's not a brand new game, it's new for me because I've not played it before. But it's Resident Evil Revs 2. Now, the first one was pretty good, actually. I had that on my 360, so it's quite a while since I played it. I've waited for this to come down in price because apparently it's not that good. But we'll get into that. We'll get into that. So this is probably going to be like an hour and a half stream. Obviously, it'll go up on YouTube. If it's got chapters, I don't know if it's got chapters or not. I'll slice them, put them into segments, and also leave the full version up there. So this is Resi Revs 2, we'll call it. I know nothing about storyline. I know nothing about how it plays, who's even in it. So I suppose we'll just go straight into it and find out what's going on. Episode 1. There we go. See how this turns out. They better give me some good backstory. Ah. Yeah.
Terror.
A little bit racist.
The world lives with it. You live with it. Viruses are stolen, re-engineered, misused with tragic results. And who are you supposed to trust? Politicians who sell their souls for a few votes? CEOs who betray consumers for a quick buck? Count on us instead. We're above the politics, always watching, always ready to face the threat head on. We are the unflinching mop that sops up the evils of bioterrorism and chemical warfare.
Oh my god.
They call us.
This is the cheesiest thing I've ever seen.
Terror Save. Because terror doesn't have to end with a risk.
Oh my fuck. Imagine if that was on telly. You'd get slaughtered.
Hey guys.
Redfield.
Oh, hi Claire.
Claire Redfield.
Hey.
You dirty bitch.
Hey Claire. Moira. Welcome to the club.
Imagine this is going to take up my whole hour and a half, this bad boy.
Reporting for duty, Ms. Redfield. When do the hazing start?
Cut it out.
By the way, I've got a cold. I'm not like doing cold crowd. It's a nose inhaler.
Claire, could you,
What's up, Neil?
Something's going down in Washington. Did you hear anything?
What? The new virus? Come on. You know Tricella's history, right? Hello?
Hey, that Barry Burton's girl?
Barry.
Yep.
Big Barry.
Moira started today. But you've got
I did actually see him on the cover.
Her dad?
Well, not the cover.
Yeah.
They like the thumbnail for a while.
Minefield.
Interesting.
Okay. You did your homework. What other horrible invasions of privacy have you gotten there?
Hey, I gotta look out for TerraSafe. We have our
I actually enemies. Don't think Barry hey, Burton and Claire have ever been in the same
She's
game.
Not a horse.
So,
bye.
Someone correct me if I'm wrong, but I don't think they have.
Uh-oh. What'd he do this time?
Fucking Barry. Every time I ask him anything, he pushes back. I wouldn't even be here if I listened.
Oh, shit. It's about to go down. Oh, yeah. So Terry does have to end with a wrist. People just getting slaughtered, man. You could have just kicked the window in the first place, mate. You didn't have to shoot it. Oh.
Claire Redfield, you're coming with us.
No, there must be some kind of
Oh. Give me the AIDS. Well, that was quite a good cinematic. Don't know what's going on, like, but No, I'll pick my pad up again now. Jesus, these load times, man. Police flying round eyed. Normal. Right, so the door's just opened on its own.
Why did it open? I didn't do anything.
Controls seem pretty normal. Pretty standard. Too analog. No messing about. Do we know what run is? Or can we not run it, you reckon? There's no run yet. No run. There's no alert L3 clicking. So we'll just take it easy. Jeez, it's absolute shit all. Oh, she's running on her own. Do we need to change the sensitivity? Because it is pretty sensitive. I like mine to be quite low. Oh, so there you go. Oh, she's tanning it. Oh, shit, the running is really bad. It's like running on a D-pad.
Don't worry. Moira, are you okay? Did they hurt you?
In a
moist barrel
of
fire. That's pretty funny.
Oh, Claire, I just want to go home.
It's okay.
So a pussy.
We're gonna get out of here.
Alright, so I've got a passenger now, and they've just closed all the cell doors. Oh, now they're opening another one. Are you following?
What do we do?
It's just, oh.
Wish I could.
Oh, shouldn't do another shaver. Oh, she's not shit. Need some backup in this world. What even is that?
This is so messed up.
And the people.
This was?
Yep. I didn't think they were cattle. So let's not test the waters and let's not try and fall off the edge. Oh, so we can we jump? She can jump. Doing a good job. Ooh. Did she press against the wall? Yes. She's a wall presser. One of these is going to bang in it. Nope. We're in. We're in here. Jesus wept. Could have been game over. Right, so we can't jump that, so we must have to go back. Where's she? There she is. She ain't far. Right, so we can't go in there. We'll go scale up here. Oh my god. What the fuck is screaming for?
Is there someone else in here?
Well, yeah, because they're opening the doors for you, knob. Right, I need to turn the sensitivity down. It's sending me up the wall. Controller. Oh, camera, maybe. Oh, pattern's in. Pattern is in the house. Aim orientation. None. Right, so. Look sensitivity isn't something. Auto reload. Nah, you're alright. I'd like to do it myself. Aim and assist. Camera. Camera speed. Let's try that. Send him up the bleeding wall, this. Today. There we go. Blood. What is it? So he's been absolutely annihilated.
Oh my god. What the fuck?
So there's nothing nice in here.
I think there's a way through on the other side of the glass.
Okay, so you going to do what? Right. Not running into that. Do we take one of these out? Nope. Okay. So we'll try. something else. What's this? Knife. Yes. Someone's gonna get murked, man. Right, so you be on torch duty. Oh, she already said the joke. Right, so you can't aim by the looks of it. Unless it's with another button. Anything here? Nope. Okay, so we're gonna go back and we're gonna smash that window. Bosh! We're in. Those participating in the experiments must observe the following rules. The subjects must be monitored 24 hours a day. Look at that, Big Brother. Monitor the sensors, any changes, log a status. Who's going to sit there every 10 minutes and put a tick or write something down? No movement. Madness. Hope they pay good money for that. What's in the drawer? Handgun ammo. Yes! Right, so that's the button to bring up the menu. Like a scene out of Hostel. Yes, it is. It's a bit tense. I'm a bit annoyed that I can't aim, though. I'd like to be able to aim. No weapon. Right, next part. Hanging lights and shit.
I think we can squeeze under this.
Right, give so me I'm a gonna hammer. I'm gonna ram this, obviously.
Go.
Right, go. She's hench. There is no way that support. Oh, she's holding it. Nice. Teamwork. High five.
Careful. Stand back.
Oh, shit. Sorry about that. You fucking little dickhead. Boom. Little dick! Fucking scared the shit out of me, man. Has someone just been taken? No. I can hear all the screams. Thought that you'd be going the other way. I miss the days when Resi was class. Kyle, me and you too, brother. Hopefully, this is going to bring it back. Are you kidding me?
Holy shit, it's going to kill her! Come on, hurry!
I need another weapon, man. I can't be doing with just a knife. I just sliced him in the face like 60 times, didn't even flinch. Balls up. Green herb. Hold R1 down to use the herb. I think I need a herb. Herbalife. Yes. Herb man down. Anything in that drawer? God, I can't believe I actually just shit my knickers then. That's what you pay your money for. So nothing else. Right, you turn your torch off. You fucking attract attention, you mong. I need something, man. Oh, fucking brick wall. You just, when there's that much blood, you just wouldn't do it, would you? Please tell me she's still with me. Oh, there we go. Are you alright, love? No.
Little eyes. Oh, God. Did you know her? Yeah. She's with TerraSave. Why would anyone do this?
Do we need to stab her in the head? Oh. Okay. So... That's shitting me up a little bit.
This must be the way out. Then we need to find a way through.
Okay, so it's like the old Resis. I need keys and shit. Claire Redfield, man, she's got bigger balls than most people.
What kind of whack job would...
what kind of whack job would do this? Okay, so I need something. Electronic lock. I can't go down there. Haha.
Here.
Definitely gonna fall.
Almost got it. No.
As if it didn't splat. Ah. So someone's definitely watching. Okay. Open the door then. Long corridor rooms. It's about to go down. Herb in there. I can hear something grunting. Someone's having a whack off somewhere. Ugh. Every door's locked. Someone really needs to get a mop out. Always check everywhere, lads. Always check everywhere. There's gotta be something around here somewhere. What's this? Piss all. Nothing again. Right, so we've got handgun bullets early doors, and I've had nothing since. Okay, so. This is where the bloke fell.
All right, we made it. Key's over there.
Do not like the look of this.
This place reeks.
I can hear even more grunting now. Oh my god, are you kidding me? Fuck his eyes.
The key's gone.
Oh, please tell me there's a gun there. Bosh.
Are you gonna use that? It's more reliable than any person.
If you say so.
Yes, got a nice little pouch.
The key must have shook loose when the body
okay,
fell.
So.
It could be anywhere.
We can
it's
aim.
Too dark to see. Shine the light around.
I don't want to switch characters. So we're doing this again, are we? I really don't want to do this where there's someone banging.
You think it might have snagged on something on the way down?
Maybe, maybe. There we go.
I see the key. It's out of reach. Let me try shooting it down.
Yeah, because that's normal. Let's get the shooting on point. Bosh, first time. Yes. Alright, so we've got a reload button as well. He wants first go. He wants some of this.
Watch out!
Fucker. She's taking a fucking massive chunk there, man. Two shot. Right, next one. Oh my days. Oh my god! I'm getting fucking blasted here. Run where? Oh my god, I put myself in a room. Oh. No bullets, no bullets. I'm done for. I'm fucking done for here. These controls are fucking wank. No, don't reload your bolt. Oh my god, just get on the fucking ladder. Wow. What? Quick. Oh, thank Christ. Right, fucking let's go.
Let's double back and try the key.
Let's fucking get out of here. Can't remember where the key was for though. Shit. Haha. Prick. Mate, the control schemes of this game are fucking rotten. Bosh. We're in. Shotgun.
You need a gun too, Moira.
No, I really, really don't. Sorry. I don't do firearms. Not after what happened.
God, that was fucking hard work, man.
I forgot.
Wait, right, so where's my knife? I need my knife. Here you can change the layout of the weapons in your weapon slots. Weapons are assigned. Slots usually range from up, down, left, or right. Fuck me, that was hard work. Oh.
No, I'll just be on flashlight duty or something. It's fine.
Okay, so why am... I don't want to be a...
I think there's something shiny there, but I can't make it out.
Let me hit it with the flashlight.
Ah, okay. So she's got battery meter. I can hear some bloke. What's a bad
what
picture?
Is this?
Ah, it's nothing. Must be something else if it can't be her. It's like Shutter Island in here, man. Why can't I switch back? Or do I have to pick it up? Am I the skivvy?
Nice. Blunt weapon. I can do blunt weapons.
Press R2 to use Mara's crowbar. She's a melee attack. She can stun enemies by hitting them from her. She can also deliver follow-up downed enemies with R2. Okay. So Mara's shit, basically. ...2015 it was released, mate. Only last year. Ooh! That's not creepy at all. I need to go back in there.
Claire? You saw that, right?
Yeah. I saw... something.
So there's nothing else in there. Let me shoot the lock of that. Nope, just put a massive dent in it. This is creepy as hell. Why can't I use my knife? It's there, it's on me. Knife. Oh, this is annoying. So can she give them to me now? Yes. Right. That's all I need. Jesus, I have to keep on doing that. It's a nightmare. Okay, so there's a bit of light up here. Not cool. There's one green light there.
Fear what you become, and become what you fear.
What? Who the fuck is quoting poetry?
Are you afraid? You can tell me. Talk to me.
What are you talking about?
Nah, that's not cool.
Those bracelets change color in response to fear.
And who exactly are you?
There's something
you
there.
I don't even know what to be afraid of yet.
Is she talking to us or at us?
Nice. Something at the end there. Green door. Whatever your name is, get in here. We need your crowbar assistance. Seriously though, I'm not even joking, the control schemes on this are fucking abysmal. That's all got my shit. Let's dart. Do we go up or go across? Up or across, up or across, up or across. Fuck it. Wow. Need to make sure that I don't trigger anything. Oh, I'll just push her out of the way. I'm gonna trigger something and they're all gonna fucking get released. I can hear people banging now. That's what I triggered. What a dickhead. As per directions, so I put the fire breathing bust in front of the exit. The flames, this thing spits out, and no joke, even if it's for a side way through it once. Getting fired. Fucking serves well.
Looks like a way out.
Puzzle cog. The classic clock puzzle. That was painful. So many locked doors, man. Rapey chair, that's really weird. Sentence, officer replied, it'll be useless given that information and experience to ours, but really weird. Right, assistance. Right, you can carry that. Do fuck all else.
Let's take one home.
Look at this machine. There's something stuck in it.
That's the cog that I need. Let's search around first. You can upgrade or exchange your weapons at the workbench. Nice! Upgrade. So do we need, like, parts? Yep. Right, okay. Alright, alright, alright. What's that? These fucking cats, man, they're scaring the shit out of me. I don't know what that is. Just said that I could look it in the screen. Oh, it's there. Bandage. Nice. Do I want damage on my pistol? I'm assuming I'm going to find more bullets for that. So do I do that? That's it. My net kept fucking up. Well, what kept on happening, mate? That's it. That's all I need to do.
Moira, I'll give you a boost. See if you can climb up.
Okay.
Never a good idea. Bit of minge on the face there. Someone's gonna come at me and I've got a freaking crowbar. Some boxes will have to be unlocked. Move the cursor to find the unlock point. The position of the unlock point can be determined by the colour of the cursor and the controls vibration. Hint for the unlock points will be given for the first box only. Okay. Alright, so I don't get it. Ah. Right, sometimes there are multiple unlock points, find them all unlocked. Right, okay. This is ridiculous. What? Oh, I got it. Nice. This game is so bullshit.
I can't do this alone. Claire, this way.
Ah. What you're saying is I don't need this. Oh, there's a part missing. Okay.
The power must be off. Maybe there's a switch?
It just kept on going down. Fucking virgin clowns. Are you with Virgin or are you just calling them a virgin?
Maybe once we're outside we can find someone to help us.
Yeah. Alright, stop going on about it. You don't fuck all, are you? Not holding anything, you're holding a crowbar. Right, I need you to do something. Get off your ass. Yes. Shotgun to the face, motherfucker. Right, so that's good that they actually stay there. All of them zombies that just like fizzle away. Oh, you're just shining your torch then? Yep. Dickhead. Where's the green herb there? You can read Russian now as well. If you ever get this, read this. I need you. They call us where they torture us every day. What did I do to this? Why is this happening? It hurts so bad every day. I'm scared. What I'm doing this. Mom, please help. Bet they didn't help you, Lord of the Love. Right, this is where we need. Double tap. Wow! He's got a shot to the face. I've got a feeling I need to pop that. Nope. Wasted a valuable bullet. Right, you love. Get shining. She's got nothing. There's something. There we go. Turn around. Coco, pack it in. It's got something else in there. Yes, there we go. Shut it. Cannon that thing, yeah man. Shotguns are always the best in Resident Evil. Right, I haven't got a map, so I have no idea where I'm going, so I'm just going to have to take a risk. Gotta take them risks. I wish he'd hurry up with this light. That's the risk paid off, I think. If you truly want to pass through, then break the rules and go. But for beforehand, I have all the gate of these beyond this gate is called Trembling Fear.
Could use your help.
Big words. Great, this fucking thing again. Ah. This is so hard. So it must be up here. Yes. Bosh. Oh, what's that? Exploding bottle. Nice. Nice. Getting here sharpish with that light. That's all, I think we're gonna end up the same place anyway. Look at the fucking state. Oh, look at that in his hand. Take it easy. One hit with that, I am done for. Oh shit, I fucked up. Sub weapon, hello. What? Wow. While bleeding, you will not be able to run and you will continually take damage. Is that him gone? Please tell me that he's gone. Jesus. Thank Christ for that. I thought I was done for. Need a rusty key. Does he possess anything? Look at that. Edge straight through the wall. Ridiculous. No physics. Do not want to be a... But yes, I would have come down here anyway. I did the right thing. Another exploding bottle. Glad I had that, because it did fuck all. See, I can't even tell if she's hurt. No. Oh, that sunlight. Ceiling's falling on its ass. We're going places. What even is that?
Bugs.
course there are.
That is grim. Wasting bullets that I don't have. They are disgusting. Right, we need to go down there. Oh. Do I have this many bullets? Fuck, it's a piss. Well, you wouldn't have the trainers on your head after just walking through all that, would you? Right, you need to help me up, you bimbo. If your partner character goes down while you're separated, it results in the game over. The partner icon will display it and separate. The icon will flash red if your partner is low on health. The icon will also indicate when character switching is not allowed. You kidding me? Three bullets.
I did this alone.
Get up there! So, what's the plan here? Is there a lever to bring it up? That's what I imagine. There we go.
What? Are you kidding me?
What the fuck is that? Continue to shine the flashlight in the enemy's eyes while blinding them and making them vulnerable. Are you fucking kidding me? What the fuck am I meant to do? Are you kidding me? Fuck this. Is there something I'm meant to do? Oh, there we go. I honestly don't know what I'm meant to do here now. That's just going 100 mile an hour. We're going there. Look at the state. Wasting bullets. But clearly I can't go that way. There must be something in here. Shoot with that torch. Nope. Ah.
What is this?
A drawing. That doesn't tell me fuck all. Seriously? Oh, right, I get you. I get you now. I get you. That turned the power on, didn't it? Go back now. Are you kidding me?
Oh my god, are you okay?
Give me that shit.
That was almost a clear sandwich.
Oh my god.
Barry, tell everyone that story.
Well, at least we've got power. That should help.
Look at that one there, hasn't it, in the middle? Oh. Taking the piss. He's not getting up. Gotta be careful for these fucking things now. There's something in the corner there. No, there isn't. Thought there was. Either way, I can't get to it. Right, these things are gonna be razzing it around. Literally, eyes open here. All the cells are open. Come closer. Come closer. Yeah. Didn't stand a chance. Oh my god, he did. Wow. I've got one bullet left. How the frig am I gonna survive? Honestly, can't remember where I meant to go here. Is that another? No. There's another picture on the wall. Ah, it's for the cog, wasn't it? It's for the cog. I remember now. Oof. As if they just left him there.
So they were torturing people.
No shit. I had one go at that. We'll wait for the next one. Fucking cats, man. Just keep shitting me up. Right, please tell me you're gonna make that. Are you fucking kidding me? Jesus Christ. No! No. Both ears. This game just makes me fucking heart. Skip. I can't remember where I need to. I'm gonna get pummeled here now. The slowest door in the world. Got no fucking bullets. Yeah. Are you taking the piss? I'm a dead. I honestly do not know what I'm meant to do here. What the fuck? I don't know where this is going to send me back to. Cat just ragging the fuck out of that at the top there. Right, so I'm back here again. I'm not supposed to die, you're right. But I don't know what the fuck I'm meant to do here. Ammo is just like non-existent in this game whatsoever. No freaking way. Seriously though, like, what am I supposed to do? Oh. What's that supposed to do though? Looks like obviously a turret. Jesus. I've got no health.
Are you okay?
Does it look like she's okay? There's two of them. She's got some fucking herbs. Come on, you slag. Move, move, move that. No, that's not going. Dickhead. If she dies now, I'll go fucking spare. I needed her in there. Put this right up. What are you doing? I know what I need to do now. Fuck her if she's not in air. She's definitely not in air. There we go. Yes. If he's a champ. If he's a champ. Let's go see if any of these have any bullets in it. Because that's what I'm in dire need of. I doubt they will have. What prison cell has bullets in it? Oh, I got one bullet left. God, that was so hard work. They did proper fucking work for that, didn't they? That top floor didn't get opened. Right, where is the jabroni? Right. Stay that way. You open the frigger. You're doing a really bad job there, love. Nice. What do you need the crowbar for? You just opened it. Oh, there's another one. Dude, taking up all my stream time. think we're out. This looks like daylight. Yes.
Well, fuck that place very much. Where do you think we are?
Haha.
Said the poor lost soul as she lamented her fate.
Ugh, again with these stupid bracelets. Who are you? I want answers.
I am the Overseer. Fear requires an audience and a conductor.
Overseer?
You must go to the Vossic, where life.
She's got some mouth on her.
What do you want from us?
She's gonna get banged.
Nice. Real nice.
And now she puts the phone down on me. Nice. Real nice. Me in the real world, eh? Prancing around like I don't give a shit. Something's gonna go off here. Oh, camera's panning around all over the gaff here. Ah.
Claire, look! Over there!
Oh, yeah!
A radio tower. Maybe we can send an SOS.
Yeah, because it's always that easy.
Could use your help.
Sick of switching between... I never thought after Resident Evil Zero this would happen again. First time. Bibs a beast. Could have done with some bleeding ammo. This is never good.
See?
She's gonna do it.
You can do
fall
it.
Through the floor.
I got you.
Every time. Jesus, it's a doozy if I drop that.
Close to easy. Listen, Moira, I'm really sorry. I don't know what I got you mixed up in. Mary will never forgive me.
This isn't your fault. Also, Barry can kiss my ass. The guy bitches and moans and granny swears about everything.
Called it. You can see it a mile off, mate. Just check and see there's no BS around here. There we go. Back into another building. It looks like his ass is about to fall out, including mine. Firing rate. Quick load. Right. Fuck it, it's all going on this. Shot is a beast as it is. Barry will. Something tells me Barry's going to be in a mood. You was almost a Jill sandwich. Bit creaky in here. Here we go. Something for you to do. Nice. You can keep herb just in case. 15 bullets. Nice. Just press every button.
No.
Control alt delete.
It's dead.
Oh, what's that?
You stay here. I'm gonna go check it out.
So I'm gonna have to scale a massive tower now. Someone tells me that might be the end of the chapter. Nope, maybe not. Oh, bit of cleavage.
Moira Burton. My co-workers and I were taken here against our will. I don't know where.
What's she looking at?
We have these fucked up bracelets, and this crazy woman is talking to us. Some kind of monsters have killed the others. Please, send help. Please.
We need to get down there as fast as possible. Oh, that's a lovely little sunset.
Oh, one more time. My name is Moira Burton.
Oh.
Oh, God. What is this place?
Oh. Ah, that's big. That's because I died. If I didn't die, I'd have got an A. Nice medals. Knocked down in it. Oh, I didn't 5 times. Oh, okay. Well, it could have been a lot frigging worse. Right, so I'm going to call it there because, you know, I have to get up in the morning for work, but that was a cheeky hour. Was it an hour? Show me the time. 45 minutes. That's close enough. So 45 minutes, chapter 1, Bosch, done. We're going to go into this. We're going to go in hard tomorrow. We're going to get into it. Maybe a 2 hour, depending on what happens, but yeah. This is episode 1. This will go up on tomorrow. I'll put it up tomorrow. In fact, I'll just leave it. I'll let it process and it can go up tonight. I'll do all the tags and add a thumbnail and that tomorrow. So yeah, thanks very much for joining. Patton, I see you. And I will speak to you whenever, lads. Thanks very much for watching. Peace.